Hello, my name is Eme Mutesi. I'm going to present about the girl account for business and it's specifically the project making the call. And there are points that I will talk about. The first point is the cash generation and current obligations of the practice, the long-term obligations of the practice, the patient's account as and the account receivable of the practice, the net worth or equity and the improvement of the profitability of the practice, the impact on the future financial performance of the hospital's acquisition of Dr. Fidel's practice, and lastly, the decision to be taken by the hospital about acquiring the Fidel's Going to the first one, I will analyze the liquidity ratio and then to analyze, we can found that in 2013 and 2014, the current ratio is more than is greater than one for the both years, which means the practice is able to meet the short-term obligations. And going to the quick asset and the liquid assets which are in the company are able to meet also the liabilities that the company owe from outside as also the in 2013 and in 2014 the ratio is more or is greater than one. Going to the second question, I will analyze the debt management ratio. And I can find that in 2013 and in 2014, the debt or the ratio is 96%, which means that 96% of assets which are financed by the debt. Which means that this practice it's at a high risk as the percentage is high, and in I can say also that for the time interest end in 2013 as the times interest ends is minus 26.53 times. This means that the practice can't afford to pay the interest payments before they come due, which means that the practice is not able to pay its long-term obligation. But going to 2014, the ratio is equal to 1.19 times, which means that the practice has improved, and which is a good thing. This means that in 2014, the practice is satisfy the long-term obligation. Going to the following question, I will analyze the asset management ratio. So, I can see that in 2013 and in 2014, the inventory turnover is higher or is greater than one, which indicates that the company is able to purchase and sell commodities to their customers, which shows that there is increase of customer accounts. And going to the average collection period, in 2013, We can see that the ratio is equal to 5.15 times, which means that the company was at a good level compared to 2014, about the average day, as this shows that those are the average days to collect the accountable receivable. So which means that when the times like concerning the average collection periods, we can see that in 2013 the period or the average days to collect the account receivable was 60.40 or 84 days, and in 2014 it was 89.10 days, which means in 2013, which is the best, it's the best, as the days are somehow are not many compared to 2014. And then concerning the fixed asset turnover, the practice has utilized well the investments in fixed assets, which can allow them to have revenue. Going to the next question, to see if the company or the practice is having the profitability, I'm going to analyze the profitability ratio. And then concerning the profit margin on revenue, as we can see that in 2013 the percentage is negative. This means that the net income is inefficient at converting sales into actual profits. And concerning about return on total asset, as the in 2013 it was is the percentage also is negative. This means that the practice is not using efficiently also the asset based to generate sales, but I can see that in 2014 the percentage is positive, which means that they have improved. So this implies that the equity is improving, so they are trying to improve. And then lastly, about the return on equity in 2013 also, I can see that it's not the practice is not able to generate profits internally, but in 2013 the profit has increased, which means can the profit can be from going to the impact on the future financial performance of the hospital's acquisition of Dr. Fido's practice. I found that while I was reading the Don's notes, I found that this practice is responsible for more than 250 inpatient admissions and 1,100 outpatient diagnostic and surgical procedures per year at Stronger Memorial Hospital. This means that this practice is is responsible for many things, which means it will help the hospital to provide best services. And also concerning, I found that Dr. Fido took a large pay cut in 2014 as she wanted to improve the profitability of the practice, which means that in the which means that the hospital, if the hospital acquire this practice, it will have, the hospital will have profitability. After analyzing the practice of Dr. Fido, I found that acquiring the hospital to acquire that practice is a best solution. This is the best decision. This is because the hospital will be able to use their time while working on their tasks effectively. Apart from that, they will be able to maintain enough assets which will save them paying the liabilities that they might have. And maybe, and apart from that, they will have profit, or their hospital will have profitability, as I found it while I was reading the Don's notes. I found that Fido, Dr. Fido, volunteered in taking a large pay cutting in 2014. This is because she wanted to improve the profitability of the practice, which means that Dr. Fido is being profitable. Next, those are the reference. I use those sources in order to understand well those different ratio, and also this one. And